Hello and welcome back to Skyrim. So I'm now back into the form of Ko. I just ended up walking away from the enemies and I rested for an hour, forgetting that she could do that, and that reverted me back to my, well, not human form, but my cat form. So now let's finally kill the people inside this room. So much easier than the werewolf form. What the heck? Did I go right there?
That it? That your best?
Wow, this guy takes a lot of hits. Oh!
This what you want? Huh?
Haha! In the face! Nice, Ayla even killed the other person. Alright, look at that, much easier. First try. Werewolf form can suck it. Now I remember why I never used it. Because why should you? Oh, what the heck? Hello, dead Imperial. Ugh, Master Lock? I don't even really want to spend my time on that one. It's probably only 2 gold in there anyway. Let's see, let's go back up here. Was there another door off to the left? No. Okay, so we'll go in through here. Ooh, hello. Now I know there's going to be a heavily armored person somewhere nearby. You.
Damn you!
Because you kept interfering in my fight as a werewolf. Yeah, I took that. Point blank flanking shot. And he's dead. And look how easy that was. Khajiit, better than werewolf. Now, if the werewolf could have another benefit of, let's say, breaking through doors and chests instead of unlocking them, that'd be pretty cool. Ooh. Don't really care to have a cape of the silver hand. You never know when you may need one. I believe we're getting close to the final.
Be careful.
Okay, there we go.
Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
Nope, you do not need to tell me why. Okay, let's quick save here. And I think I'm gonna get my little friend out. Yasu! I did not realize my friends had pulled back so far. Wow. Oh boy. This guy's pretty strong. What the? Oh no!
Come on, show me what you've got.
This is how I can do the most damage, is behind him, right up close. It's still not doing much. Of course, I am just shooting him with iron arrows. Let me regain some of my stamina. I have no problems with retreating all the way back to the beginning.
You won't get the best of me.
Will I not?
Mercy.
Will I not? Ha ha. Woo. Easy. Now let's level up. I was waiting for him to hit me once and bring me down to really low health before just leveling up and getting all my stuff back. But that never happened. Okay. Grab that. Alright, let's pull out the melee weapons.
Can't hide from me.
You'll make a there you are.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
My ear. You'll pay for that. I'll rip your heart out.
Silver hand have been dealt with, I think. Yeah. All right. So Skjorn should be right up here.
The bastards! Somehow they managed to kill Skjor. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield, brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight.
What's our first target?
I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them is holed up in the rift. Run fast, my friend.
I don't think taking his stuff would make Ayla feel happy, would it?
I'm gonna find whoever did this.
So I won't. Bye, Skjor. I didn't really know you. What the?
Never should have come here.
What? We left people alive?
No.
Oh! Oh, jeez. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. That was pretty cool. Wow. I guess I... No, I definitely went through this room. Huh. I guess I left them alive somehow. My mistake. Nice and bright day. So where in the heck are we? And she wants me to go down there. Okay. Well, before we do that, let me head back to Whiterun. And collect my companion. And then we'll go down there. Ah, right where I told you to stay.
How may I serve you, my listener?
Shh, I'm not a listener here.
To stand before you.
I'm not a listener. Shh, shut up.
Of course, listener. What is it? Is that all? Yes, listener. How may I serve you?
How do I tell you to keep following me?
Walk always in shadow, my listener.
What the heck? Where's that option at?
Command me, my listener. Of course, right away. Listener, it's an honor to stand before you. As you wish, listener.
Okay, let's try
How
this.
May I serve? Yes, listener. I'll return to the Dawnstar Sanctuary without delay.
You're not moving.
Listener, it's an...
Okay, well.
I am yours, listener.
Now will you follow me? Again? Excellent, okay. Kind of odd there isn't just an option saying, hey, let's go.
Do the elves take your homes? Your businesses? Your children?
Your very lives?
Alright, enough of that. Let us fast travel to Iverstead. And then we'll make our way to the ruined fort. I believe this is the one with the party camped outside who wants their fort back? Or maybe that's further down the river. Ah, my friend.
Your very lives.
Something's going on. Not my problem. Is this where I want to go? Nope. Dragons, Stormcloaks, Imperials. Sounds like a good day. Though I am on a mission. That's the place I need to take. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Seems like a good place to cross. And this calls for some bow work. I use the dwarven arrows. Hopefully we'll kill them in one shot. What the? There's no way they heard me. No, they're looking at something else. Well, it's a good time as any. Not sure what's distracting them, but I don't care. Headshot. Headshot. So they're all pulled over there. Let's circle around this way. You can't hide from me. Khajiit jumping skills OP. That's a good question. Where am I? Nice! Didn't even know I was here and yet still managed to dodge my shot. Yatza! You've just been code. What did get their attention, though? I'm kind of curious. I wonder if it was my companion. Yeah, this is that castle, because... Yeah, but this is usually held by bandits. Because that opens that. Interesting, okay. And there's a back entrance to this place in the cave down the road. Excellent. My friend is back. That appears to be a dangerous room. Alright. Weaken him up with a couple arrows, and then go into melee. Crossbowman. Nice and quick. Man, what was that kanji scroll? Oh, okay, cool. That could come in handy. So I think down this way will lead you to the other entrance to the place. I don't think that's where I need to go. Let's go upstairs first. Of course, Ko wouldn't even know about- Oh, I was gonna say, Ko wouldn't even know about the back entrance yet. Silly crossbowman. Least you could have done was give me my arrows back. Jeez. That looks like a bit big baddie.
What was that?
What was that? Oop. Yeah. Oh, whoops, whoops. All right, melee time. Woo! Nice. Let's see, anything else I want to take? Definitely want to have any gems I can get my hands on. Well, full gems. To get my weapon back up to full charge. Okay. Let's leave this place. Well, let's check downstairs just to see if there are any more silver hand down here. That's obviously
Trent. Use your smarts, he said. Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
Oh, where's my companion? Come on. What the heck? There you are.
Wizards. Now that's power. Bet they got that.
It's a surprise.
Isn't it though? What the what? Oh my goodness. Jeez. Was not expecting that. Carrying too much, huh? A common problem. I really need to start selling my stuff. And the archer. Get destroyed. Oh my goodness. Me and my initiate are destroying these people. Love it. Both dual wield fighting. Uh-oh.
Anybody there?
Yatsa! Take him down. Dang it. That was almost perfect. Mm-hmm.
You picked a bad time to...
How do you best?
I love the kill moves. Even though they sometimes get a little wonky when you go through walls. Let's weaken these people up with some arrow fire. No! Oh my god!
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab them back.
I thought I was able to get out of there fast enough. Okay, one more time.
Over here.
Huh? Can't hide from me.
Death is
Associate. Oh my goodness. That's just all crumbling. I'll just end this episode here and I'll just handle this on my own time. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you all next time. Take care.